We're going to try to give you a sampling to go with the slides that tell you about the textures of the music in Scotland. And unlike Ireland, there's many different textures to the music and also to the landscape in Scotland, as you'll see as you're looking at the slides. There's a lot of different styles of music, and we're going to play a bunch of them. So sit back and enjoy. And you're going to hear Mary on the Celtic harp and the auto harp, and you'll hear some bazooki and some whistle and things later on. And you'll hear some jigs and some strass bays and some reels and marches and different things, and you'll be able to experience Scotland in that way. So y'all have a program. There's plenty to go around. So we're not going to announce the tunes. You can just kind of read the program. And there's a little bit of history and things like that in there for you.
Ladies in the 17th century did not play auto harps. With all these drums.
Probably didn't play things either. But anyway.